New at noon, we now know the name of the man killed in an explosion in Polk County. It happened at Metro Motors, just southeast of the East Mixmaster. Polk County authorities say 55-year-old Tad Costello of Johnston was pulled from the building and rushed to the hospital with severe burns. He has since died.